everyone, and welcome. My name is Melissa Armow, and I own the stock Swoosh. And tonight I wanted to talk to you about conviction. It's something that I've been talking about ever since I really started trading. And most importantly, when I really started going off on my own and inventing and creating my own system. Having conviction is important. Whenever you trade, whenever you take a position, whenever you take risk, you're taking your hard-earned money and you're risking it at the market, and that's how you make more. I mean, you don't want to throw money into the market unless what? You think you're going to be able to take that money and make it more, whether it's double it, triple it, whatever. So you have to have what I call 100% conviction. 100% conviction that the trade that you're taking is worth taking the risk. And so in this market right now, we've had a lot of volatility. And I also have seen, and I'm seeing more and more and more, than people are mixed up about their conviction. In other words, they, one minute they have conviction to one direction, then they have no conviction, or they're bullish, then they're bearish, then they're bearish, then they're bullish, or they have a lot of conviction in one thing, and then they have a lot of conviction in the opposite thing. I mean, it's just crazy the way people are thinking right now. Utterly, utterly, utterly insane. It's as insane the way people are thinking right now about the market that are trading it as the way that this is even happening to us. I mean, who would have thought, rewind 3 months ago, January 1st, I mean, that this year would turn out to be like this. I mean, no one could have ever imagined it, that we'd all be quarantined in our homes. No one, who would imagine that New York City would be quarantined? No one. And here we are. So this wonderful, fabulous, beautiful city, and yet we're in the circumstance, and you have to make the best out of the circumstance that you can. So if you're interested in trading and you want to trade and you want to learn how to do it, I can teach you my system and strategy because I'm someone that has 100% conviction in what I do. It's not like when you even hear me talk in videos or when I'm on radio or television. I mean, you know exactly what I think when I talk. You know exactly what I'm saying. It's not you're like, oh, I don't know what she, what does she think? No, you know exactly what I think. A lot of people that you hear talk on radio and television, sometimes you're like, that person didn't make any sense, or that person never made a point, or I don't even know what that person said. They said two different things. For me, the conviction is extremely vital. It's vital not only, it's just like something that's part of me. And the longer that you trade, if you come and you learn and you're with me, you will get that over time, and you will get better, and hopefully you will make more money by using the conviction to help you take trades and follow them through. This does not mean that every trade works. Some trades lose, but more work than don't work. And holding the conviction and having the conviction and keeping the conviction, holding it, squeezing it, that's how you do it. That's how you get better. That's how you raise your confidence level as well. And that's ultimately how you will make more money and how you will survive through markets that are very, very tricky, like right now. I don't do anything unless I, boom, right on top of the conviction. And then I hold it, hold it, hold it, and I never let it go. That's the most important thing with my system. If you come and want to learn from me, you will learn that, you will understand that. And over time, it will build up in you, and you can use that to take you forward into the market and make a lot of money. So if you're interested and want more information about the Golden Gap course, email me, Melissa, at thestockswoosh.com. Have a great day, everyone.